Okay, this is the explanation for the ESP cards. Larry knows which one you picked by the number of words I use to call him back. So this is one, because there's just one continuous line. This is two, because it's got two lines. Three lines. Four lines. 5 points. All right, so you mix them up, you put them out in any order. And let's say you picked this one, three. I might say,
come on in.
Come in, Larry, yeah, or come on in, or whatever. That's the ESP cards.
That's great.